New at 11, a shooting investigation is underway in North Philadelphia. Police say an 18-year-old man was shot multiple times in the 2500 block of Norris Drive just after 9. The teen is in critical condition at a local hospital. So far, no arrests or no word on what motivated the shooting.